School cut short today at Fountain Middle School after construction crews hit a nearby gas line. Over 1,000 students evacuated before noon today due to that gas leak. School district canceled classes for the remainder of the day as well as after school activities. Parents, by the way, you can drop your kids early tomorrow at 7:45 a.m. if you need to gather any items that may have been left behind today before classes get back to normal tomorrow.